Righteous Tarnished. It's been some time. There was one thought I saw. Yep. After Lord Moak's slaying at his dynastic palace, it appears his body has been absconded with and taken straight to Kind Mikola. Surely you recall that I once served Lord Moak as a pureblood knight, after failing him in every regard and losing sight of my vows. I'd do anything to make amends, in whatever meager way I can. What could they possibly have in mind for Lord Moak's remains? The implications are rather unnerving. What could they possibly implication?
slow now, Freya. Don't let it roil you up. Take it slow. Take it slow. Oh, and I'm afraid I'm busy. Curse upon my lack of foresight. I should have asked Ansbach to impart his knowledge when I had the chance. By my lord. By ever made sense. Lord. Could I ever make sense of this jumble? Sense of this jumble.
Mongrel intruder. That tarnish, it seemeth. Mother, wouldst thou truly lordship sanction in one so bereft of life? My purpose standeth unchanged. Those stripped of the grace of gold shall all meet death. In the embrace of Mesmer's flame.